What's going on, everyone? This is TechMan1992 here. Welcome back to the channel, and welcome to some more of my Final Fantasy 6/3 playthrough on the SNES Mini. And, off camera, I've been doing some level grinding, and, almost everyone in my party, this party right here, the four of us, knows the Ultima spell now. Because Cyan, or Jin, dispelled the curse on the Paladin Shield, which teaches Ultima at the same rage as the Esper Ragnarok does. So, as a result, Terra knows Ultima now. But I read that she can naturally learn this spell without the shield or Magicite at level 99. But obviously I would not want to wait that long to learn that spell, Ultima. So, Joan or Celeste knows this spell too now. Not there yet. Yes. Cesar knows it now as well. And if you kill the captor or captive's enemies here in this desert, you get 10 magic or 8 or 10 MP or 10 AP points, meaning that you could learn spells much faster than you normally could. But this thing is very agile and can dodge attacks more easily. So especially equip Kotaro or Shadow with a sniper snipe relic and with a weapon that can kill in one hit, such as a striker dagger or Ichigeki. Somehow, there was something on my screen. You know, I really thought it was called AP points one time. Well, at least that's what I read on Final Fantasy Wiki. I wonder if I'm getting mixed up with something else. Oh, let's try out the Ultima spell. Let me show you what it looks like. I mean, what it does. It's a non-elemental exploding spell, and it attacks all enemies. Look how much damage it dealt. More than 7,000. Oh, you also earn a lot of gold, or GP, in this desert area here too. Learn all three all level 3 elemental spells for Joan or Celeste. Oh wait, I thought I was controlling Celeste. Oh my god. What the hell is wrong with me? Okay, she's poisoned. I gotta cure her. Oh, check this out. With all the cash I've earned, I got 99 of most of the recovery items, like 99 potions, 99 MP restoring potions, tincture, revivify, phoenix down, or it's red, it's translated as phoenix. Very incorrect. 99 remedies, 99 antidotes. Yeah, look. 99 shuriken or level 1 ninja stars. Level 2 ninja stars or level 2 shuriken. 99 fire schemes or fire ninja scrolls. 99 water ninja scrolls. 99 bolt ninja scrolls. And I even got this new weapon from the item shop in the town of Zen. It's spelled T-Z-E-N. And it's called a Super Ball and deals massive damage. But they're very expensive. Like insanely expensive. Mm-hmm. Let's see, I think I got 99 of other things as well. No. I don't know why I bother, it's just going to kill him in one hit anyway. The thing is, ultimate costs a lot of MP or magic power to use. So, I have to be very conservative with my magic. 40. That's almost half of it. It's not half of my total magicka. You know, some games, It would be almost half if I only had 100 MP. In some games, magic is called magicka. Such as the Elder Scrolls series, magic is called magicka, like with a K and an A. Oh, another thing is, if you transform into a kappa or an imp, you know, kappa is a turtle-like water imp monster from Japanese mythology. If you've been transformed into that, the Super Ball is one of the best ways to attack in that form, because when you attack with your other weapons in imp form, it deals very little damage. But if you're a kappa or you're an imp, you could just throw the Super Ball if you have any. But you know, unless you have a lot, be very, very conservative with them. You don't want to run out. Let's see. I don't know the imp spell. Dying. No. the three of the party members are equipped with the Thunder Shield, and Kotaro is equipped with the Paladin or Paladin Shield. I'm trying to teach him Ultima. Almost there. DJ, trying to put some more drops on you later. You need some more flea drops, DJ. Better not use Quake. Unless everyone's floating. Let's see. What do I want to use? Thank you. W stands for. Is it the same for whirlwind? I'm assuming. Thunder Saber. And if I do that, I get a sword called an Ogre Nix. So it's like this green sword. And it's supposed to like consume MP, but it breaks after certain uses. But I want to get it anyway. Hopefully Kotaro will cast Ultima on his opponent. Oh no, wait, it's a Thunder Shield. Oh! Oh shit. Okay, see, I really hate this cord is so loose. Hang on. Good thing I saved outside the arena. I'm really sorry about that, everyone. Come on, really? Imagine these things are colored purple. They look like the Muk or Grimer Pokemon. Steal a bunch of Thunder Shields from him. And he's also called Mud Sub in the GBA re-release, or Game Boy Advance re-release. That's how I got some. That's how I got some thunder shields. I did in my previous one of my previous clips by stealing a bunch from him. After each encounter, of course. Tara, is that gonna help you? Interceptor keeps blocking the attack. Good going, Interceptor. Kotaro, cast Pearl, cast Holy. Oh, that's so stupid to call it that. It should be called Holy. Why do we have to censor that, you know? And if you couldn't call it Holy, why not just call it, Light, or cast Light, like Light Magic. This thing can't kill me easily now. Ogre Nix. Luck? That's not even a status. That's sometimes an RPG attribute in some games, but it's not on here. Thunder Sword, because I could get a bunch at one of the towns here in Final Fantasy VI. And I got plenty of money. Yeah, I'm gonna pause this until he wins, okay? Alright, got another Ogre Nix. Yeah, let's try it out. Now, basically, the Ogre Nix is just a reskinned version of the Lumina Sword, or Lightbringer Sword. It says green, it says like a sea green color. Oh, well, I guess not. Looks a little thinner. Aw, man! It broke. That sucks. I mean, I know it said it would break, but I didn't think it would break in one hit. Or like maybe after a few hits. Here, I'm gonna show you where, where you could buy a bunch of thunder blades or element or blades of the three elemental attacks. Fire, ice, lightning. Let's see. Which town is it? I think it's this one. Nikia. Let's see if I can buy some 99 Echo Screens. I'm unstoppable! Alright, that's it for this clip. Thank you everyone for watching. Please give it a like, comment, subscribe. And this is TechMan1992 signing out. Have a good one, stay safe.